Hey guys, YouTubers back at you with some crosswords and a bingo and a Frogger game. Let's start with a crossword here. Our first two is L and T. Hope everybody is good. We appreciate you stumbling onto our channel here. Kind of like to know how you guys found us, whether it was a search or whether it came up across the bottom as recommended videos, etc. We're always interested to see how people have come across our channel. Okay, the letter PJ, P and J. I know I saw a J. And let's hope for at least one letter P. There's one. We are in Arizona this week, the warm part of the country during the winter. Okay, DZ. Let's see what we come up with. There's a J I missed. All right, D1Z. I'm not going to find too many Z's here, I don't think. All right, a couple D's, better than nothing at all. All right, C and H. Well, we're halfway down, and we finally found a 1H. C for crisp. That looks like it's going to be it. For all you guys that have not seen another one of our videos, we are the Nevada Arcade Channel, and we bring you the low-end scratchers. $2 and $3, sometimes $5 scratchers, and we find them along our ways in California and Arizona. Nevada, of course, our home state, does not have a lottery, but we live close enough to the borders in all those states, actually, where we can always get tickets, like we got a few tonight on the way home from dinner. Okay, F and O. An F and an O right together. All right, moving on here. All right, M and N, brother and sister, middle of the alphabet, right together, which is, I think, the first time for that. Normally we get one of those, we don't get them both. All right, M and N, good to us so far. Look at this, mammal, got three M's. That may be the first time we've ever had the word mammal. Or if we did, we didn't get the M. Well, they were all up top. Just one lonesome N down below here. All right, let's hope that M and N helps us. All right, B and I. The I normally is a good one for us, although a couple of B's right away. Anybody has any bragging to do and has booked any kind of a good winner on a scratch ticket or even one of the ones where they draw the balls, let us know. And brag a little. Put it in the comments below. All right. Still got some more eyes here. No more B's. Well, we're in desperation of an E and an R here. Let's hope we get lucky. All right. U. There's two vowels, A and U, a jar treated us nicely, a lot of A's, another U. All right, mammal has been spelled. Guys, we have our first word. Of course, we had a lot of help there. A and U. All right, now we need to get greedy and get an E and an R. All right, there's the letter V. I guess we'll scratch the last two together. There's an E, that should help. All right, V and E. Ahead of U. All right, another E. We had an N for sure. There's a couple of E's. That R is going to be a problem here, guys. E and a U. Let's see if we didn't miss something. We missed a V. All right. We are hurting. Well, how did we miss those L's up there? All right. We need some help here. No R. Did not get a G. We did get an L here. I don't even remember unfolding the L. And of course, that's the end of it. Sometimes people have asked because the card is not really cut right. But I think that's it, guys. We come in with a zero there. It looked good for a minute. Let's do a bingo ticket here. See if we can't get a little bit more lucky. Put it off to the side here out of the glare a little bit. All right, I-21. The secret here, of course, is we want to bingo something down below because those are the higher paying bingo lines. All right, I-19. And, of course, the centers are free spots. All right, 19 was a good one. N-32. Okay, and 42. One, but it is on the good card down below here. That's the one we really like to bingo in, which we have not that I can remember. If our historian is out there and remembers getting a bingo or something down below, let us know, but not sure. We have hit some $50 winners on this card, though, on bingo. All right, 068. All the way over. Corners are always good. All right, 4 for 068. That was a good number. G57. Two of them. Okay, looks like N36. O75 corner, and just the two. I-26. Keep in mind, we do have a Frogger game to play at the end here, which is one of my favorites. We've hit some small winners on it so far. Before, it's a relatively new game here. It's an Arizona game. All right, B4, just one. Sometimes that's all you need, though. All right, lucky 13. One, two, three, four. 13 is always good for us for some reason. All right, B15. But not a bad one. Not a bad one. 3 out of 4. Okay, N45. Starting to lighten up the tickets a little bit here. All right, G56. Same spot. Number 3 and number 4. Well, that's something. We've had several 4 out of 4s. All right, B10. Another one. Like to see three corners lit up, but haven't so far. G52. Kind of all over the board on that top one. Got And all over the board on this third one, too. All right, still several bingo balls left to call. 24. 1, 2, 3. 3 out of 4, not bad. Okay, and 33. A 0. This is not the time to get swing and miss. Okay, B5. Got 1. Puts us on for 59. We are drawing live there. Might be the only one unless I've overlooked something. All right, 072. We need a little help on our lower ticket here. We need 2. But 4 balls left. All right, here's a corner. Still need 2 corners, though. There's another corner. Now we only need 1 corner, B14. Okay, 63 was a good one. There's another corner. Boy, we'd like to see 3 and 67. There is number 2. 14 would be a winner, I think, in 2 spots. Okay, B2. G54. 31 would be a winner. And unfortunately, I need 2 there. Okay, N37 is going to be it. And I have a funny feeling we did not find a bingo there. We had a lot of ways to go. 14 was not one of them, unfortunately. That would have been a good one there. All right, moving on to our third ticket, which is a crossword, which has 2 puzzles. I don't really remember this one, but we have a bonus word here. Complete that word, it connects the 2 puzzles and win $20 instantly. So we want to spell cattle is what we really want to spell. All right, let's go one at a time here on this one so we don't miss anything. Hard to miss the X's, though. They stand out. And as normal, we don't normally get more than 1 X. All right, the letter H. Nothing in our bonus word yet. Give us something here. All right, there's an H. Will they give us a second one? Doesn't seem like it. All right, N. There's an N up top. Oxen. Several M's, as you can see. There's an N. At an intersection, so that'll go both ways. Another intersection on the end. There we go. Now we're getting a little bit of light. I did see a lot of M's along the way looking for that N, though. So if we can get an M, we'll have a lot of them. Okay, letter O. Got a Q. Oxen needs the E. Alright, couple of O's. Rock. I really like to spell out cattle here. Alright. Tot. Nice short word there. We ought to be able to spell that. All we need is a T. Okay. Next is R. That should be a good one. Like to spell arm. That's a nice shorty. Rock. All right, a few R's. 2 here and retry. Licorice. I remember having that word once and we spelled it. I don't know if it was on this ticket though. All right, there's most of the R's. Okay, there's a good one here. Finally, our first one in our bonus word. All right, oaf just needs an F. Arm just needs an M. Not too many more in cattle though. Boy, a lot of short little words here. Little three-digit words. All right, we know we have some U's. Still nothing in cattle. Mug. This is kind of a fun puzzle. We have we've won before on this one with that little connection there, and it gives you that extra short small puzzle up on top. All right, now here's our T for cattle. Still need a few though. Okay, spelled the word tot. For our first word, a shorty, but they all count. We only need three words. Oh no, three words, what prize? Legend. Oh, three words, $3. That must mean this one up top. Three words down here. These are separate, which I didn't remember from before. All right. So we have two puzzles that work independently of each other. All right, not as many T's as I would have liked. Was there a Z? Was there a Z? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, S. Ought to be a few. We have not snuck out that E yet. Alright, just a couple of S's. I don't remember there being a ton of J's here either. Nothing up top. Not only not a ton of J's, I don't think there's one. All right, there's the E. Just going to help a little bit. Well, erode just needs the D. There's the one more on cattle. So a C and an L would help us there for a $20 bill, which we would gladly accept. All right. Well, this was the one we were waiting for. Was the E. Puts us onto a lot of words, just needing one now. Short words, but they all count. Retry. I can see that C is a big letter here too. A lot of C's. All right, I know there's some M's. Okay, arm is one word up top, but keep in mind, like we just found out, it's independent, top and bottom. So we have one up top, one down below. Yeah, C is a big letter. And that's it for the M's. Not bad showing. All right, I know there was some B's. Baby bees meant one. One. Alright, that's it for B. We need to get a little bit lucky here. W plus three left. W. Really wanted that C and L there. I do believe I saw W. However, I'm not seeing it now. Maybe it was an M. We didn't miss a V or a Y. No W. We had three here that missed. Not the best thing in the world. All right. Rock. Yeah, we needed C and I. There's an L. All right, I did miss the A there in lamp, but no P yet. All right. This means if the last one is a C, we have a $20 bill, which would be nice. All right, let me get on with the L's. Licorice, of course. And this is our second word here, tremble. So we have one and two. What do we have here? An I. I know there's several I's. Okay, three down below. Semi is three words. All right, via. We're going to double check some of these because we have a lot of one letters missing. Boy, that C. Look at all these C's, guys. And we know the C is not there. All right, no I's up top. Of course, no Q, no letter P, S or G. Okay, there was an S. G, P, D. G, P, or D. I thought there was a P. That was the last game. No G. No D. Okay, well, we know no C didn't spell cattle, so we can't spell gem. Did not get a V, but we do have three words here. C was the one that hung us up. Was there a D? I don't think so. No Y, there was an L, but a little too late there. And was there an F? There's an E, but no F. All right, we have a small money back here on the bottom. And it looked better than it was. At least we pulled out a push, so we got our money back on that one. Now, let's play the game we've all kind of been waiting for. Let me get out of the glare here. Frogger, it's kind of a fun game. You go in the arrow, the direction of the arrow. And I'm going to get out of the way here so we can see we're going up. We got to miss those cars. We go to the left, left, left. Now we go up. Well, we're going to make it as far as the crocodile path. Now, we have got one little bumblebee here. We get three of those. We get $10. All right, we're still in motion here. Jump on this guy's back. Oh, that's game over. I guess he ate us. I thought we had to jump in the water to lose, but all right, frog number two. Straight up to the left. We got another little face there. We collect three of those and it's $20. We did get three of something one time. I don't remember which one it was. All right, now we're back to this crocodile, which I think ended us last time. All right, now we're gonna go to the log, along the log, above. This could be the one, guys. I still see everybody. Up to this ladybug. Nope, game over. Jumped in the water. All right. They gave us a lot of jumps. Up, 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 up. We got a little ladybug or something there. Maybe somebody can tell me what those are. I'm not even sure. All right, we've made it as far as these ladybugs are going to have to help us. On to the log. Well, we're going to get to the next log. And what happens now? Oh, we go left. We're not in the water yet. Okay, game over. All right, guys. We did have a winner here on Crossword. We want to thank you. Thank you from the bottom of our heart for tuning in. If you like any abandoned videos, we've got some rural Nevada spots on our channel, Nevada Arcade. And we love the subscribers. If you liked it, share it. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that button. We'd love to have you as part of our family. Nevada Arcade, out.